Well, we've got yet another powder day on our hands here in Falls Creek after 18 centimetres of new snow has fallen, bringing our natural snow depth up to a hefty 165 centimetres. Lifts are currently on wind hold this morning due to strong gusts coming from the southwest, but winds should ease later today, so watch this space for updates and be ready to get out there and grab first tracks. This is Hannah Strong in Falls Creek.